A few brief years ago, Mr. Thomas A. Edison presented to the world the kinetoscope. Inventors the world over have endeavored to synchronize the phonograph and motion picture, but it remained for Mr. Edison, to whom the world owes the phonograph and motion picture, to combine his two great inventions into this one, which is now entertaining you, and is called the kinetophone. The Edison kinetophone is absolutely the first genuine talking picture ever produced. The actor performs exactly as he does upon the stage, moving freely about, and his every word and every action are simultaneously recorded with all the realism of nature. In only this way can perfect synchronism and illusion be obtained. World's great actors and singers of today can be seen and heard 100 years from now. In fact, there seems to be no end to the possibilities of this latest and greatest invention of that wizard of sound and sight, Mr. Thomas A. Edison.